track layout, a small one we're going to work on. Mm-hmm. And it's 40 inches. It's 40 inches because that's what it had to be for the 4x8.
So is that 8 inches?
Yeah.
It's 8 or 40 inches pretty good.
Yeah, but still, the 40 inches from the floor.
The 40 inches from the floor.
The problem is
if you don't want to stand up, you can't sit down and keep up with it. You reach a pretty tight high school.
I think maybe a trick up. I got one just like
three.
And I got a couple of agreements.
And that's a pretty good mix of authentic court students in this marathon that he's got here.
Yeah. Well, I built my own car for it.
With kits, sir. From scratch, bro.
I mastered it.
So you're using low-touch rubber molds or something?
Hmm?
Sliders,
uh-huh.
and they work okay. I mean, Aztec, I don't think is even available anymore. I have a couple of center lines, and I don't know. The Aztec has the roller, and I have there's the roller wheel or the polishing wheel, and then there's just a white pad that follows underneath. They're okay.
I'm
using a lot of cases of rail cleaning.
So you wipe it off with the track cleaning cars?
No.
Or you with it physically? Scoop
by here, Pete.
Why are you doing this?
Because you can. Oh, I need that.
I'm sealed for you.
Just wondering because I look at the building. So that's just a Xerox.
It is. It's modeled.